So here we go. We're on the 66 long bed. Trying to repair someone else's idea of a notch. As you can see, I'm using 4-inch pipe to create my arc. And then I'm going to fill in the blanks. Like that. And box everything in. So that's what we're up to. Make some little patches before I weld them all in. We're gonna cut that off flush with the frame and give her back some integrity. Right now we put some 4-inch angle on it to keep everything straight and square while we're doing it. Got that the truck was straight and square to begin with, but that's the plan. See ya.
So we're overwhelmingly in favor of investments in renewable energy at 18, and we've become...
Hopefully that stops her from flexing. I got C notches, so we can drop her down to the ground. Next weekend we'll start the cab corners and the rockers. The bodywork going on that. Finished off a little bit the last few bits of the Corvette. The interior trim parts had to be done. That's all done now. It's time to clean up and go home. Maybe I'll just clean up, skip the go home part. 66 long bed. See ya.